No one likes cable companies. Sometimes, though we might be projecting here, not even cable companies. But based on what happened Wednesday night, we now know at least one celebrity who's having a real problem with his cable company. Saturday Night Live's Colin Jost, who's head writer and anchor of the show's Weekend Update segment, has had quite a journey with Time Warner over the past few months, apparently. He started lambasting the company Wednesday night on Twitter,